I think it's a good experience for sure. Just transitioning from college to the NFL, just learning how coaches want things done, especially with running routes. That's one thing that I took leaving this week. Really just lock in, and when you get there, just head down and just make sure you go to work at all times. Just gotta carry on with it and make sure you get better each day. Hi, this is Jacob Copeland, and my NFL future starts here at East West Shrine Bowl.